The Louisville Zoo is celebrating the birth of its newest addition, a baby addax. Addax are white antelope found in arid regions of Africa like the Sahara Desert. The 19-pound female calf was born between 1 and 2 a.m. last Friday. She is the daughter of mom Reese and dad Winfield and is the 61st addax calf born in the zoo's 55 years. Mom and baby are currently off exhibit while they continue to bond, and the calf's name will be announced in the coming weeks.